Alrighty guys, welcome back. So it's hard to believe again, the 11th annual Prowler Alumni Hockey Game. It's great to see so many guys come out again. We'll have some discussions afterwards about format for next year with our 20th anniversary of Prowler Hockey approaching in 2018. So it's hard to believe that too. Some of the guys that, on the alumni side that have been around that long in the organization. As you guys, the alumni, you see there's a new look to the Prowlers this year. Not only on the jerseys, but they're also starting to bring back that winning tradition this year, putting more W's on the schedule than L's in the last couple years. So that's good to see. Bringing it back, boys. So again, why we're here, in 2002, in October of 2002, our Prowler hockey family lost one of our family members, moved on to play junior hockey, and always proud to be a Prowler. And again, in 2002, we lost Chris, and we play this game in his honor. So let's take a moment of silence, think of Chris. All right, boys, again. Keep it safe out here. These guys have a season to play. These guys have work to go to tomorrow. Let's play it safe. Let's go. All right.
Oh, it's easier when it's all skated over.
Yeah.
I cannot be. Oh, oh, that's a hard one.
tell by the way he was coming.
Thank you. Better keep your head up now. Alumni are out checking you guys. Facebook's gonna crash.
Hey, kids!
Thank you. Nice job.
Up.
She could hit somebody and not get in trouble for it. Six? No, this five. Yeah, five. We'll send the video back to Toronto.
See where you hit, huh?
I got you.
We lost it. Come on, Connor.
That was
Ocala. Who was that?
That was Ocala.
That was awesome. Yeah. He deserved it too. No, the kid he fought. He pushed North down from behind up across the...
Okay.
Woo!
supposed to. But I'm not going if I got it. I'm giving them. Those guys can take whoever they want.
That'd be a good game.
Probably. Change on the fly.
I know nothing.
You did? Joe just came in. Joe just came off. Oh. You're switching halfway through the period.
Oh, I didn't notice it. I thought they were doing one and a half instead of half.
Thank you. It's just sitting there.